and summer, you can see a baby pass. So you grab a piece of something that you think is gonna last.
Well, you wouldn't even know a diamond if you held it in your hand. The things you think are precious, I can't understand.
Are you really in the end?
Genius since you were 17, and all the time I've known you, I still don't know what you mean.
The weekend at the college didn't turn you pale. The things that pass the knowledge I can't understand.
Are you really in the
trip we made to Hollywood is etched across my mind.
After all the things you've done and seen, you find another plan.
The things you think are useless, I can't understand.
This past weekend, our top four took to the skies for a very special trip. They were given a taste of the high life on their own 737.
This is the nicest plane I've ever seen.
It even had its own bedroom.
Sleeping in the sky. Woohoo. Cool.
And what was the inspiration for this trip? The original Fab Four. So when our own Fab Four arrived at the Mirage to see the Beatles' spectacular Love from Cirque du Soleil, they were greeted with a frenzy. It was total idol mania.
Really hard and like kissed him, and I was like,
okay, scary.
I'd like to be. Outside at the dolphin habitat, everyone was flipping to see the idols.
I love animals and I love dolphins. So.
And what's a VIP trip without a red carpet makeover?
Let's get everybody in the chairs. Come on over here.
This is my first manicure ever.
I have like six people working on me.
Trimmed and preened. They were ready for the show.
I need somebody. Please join me in welcoming to the Love Theater the four remaining contestants of the hit show, American Idol.
We're gonna meet the cast.
That is the coolest thing I have ever seen, hands down.
Love is all you need. All you need.
a bird.